app for entertainment or even to snoop on friends and neighbors. Some say are addicted to scrolling.
Hey, let's break down that 7. Less humid today, 87. 86 tomorrow, a few storms, isolated storms on Sunday. We keep some storm chances early next week, and then things drying out and warming up as we get into the mid to late part of next week. Enjoy.
And that's the Rush Out. Remember, you can follow us on social media for updates throughout the day.
Okay, join us for Sunrises Extra on YouTube. We've got Davina and the Vagabonds continuing to play music in our backyard. We're so excited.
Jeez. Maybe that wasn't a
don't move. Oh. Guy's getting it.
I don't know. Here, I'll get it. Okay.
Hey, happy Friday. Hey. Good times here in the Care Loving backyard.
Oh, my
Davina
goodness.
And the Vagabonds are here this morning.
Hey, we're so happy to have you all here and then making a stop right before you go on tour across the country.
Yes. We're very excited.
That is
the
so
van's
exciting.
Clean, gassed up.
Oh, the van's clean. That's impressive for a van.
It usually smells like shame.
Yeah, kind of. Smells like shame. Hey, you know, I'm sure you're not used to performing at 6 in the morning, 7 in the morning. How's that feel to wake up the pipes this early?
It feels good.
Yeah?
You sound great.
Yeah.
I think
Thank
someone
you.
Might disagree.
Yeah. He hasn't slept yet, so. You know what's interesting? So one of the things I found really interesting when reading all about you guys is that some people can't really pick a genre for you.
Sure.
Which is great. I love that people can't put you in a box.
Yeah,
right?
Tell that to my agent. Yeah.
So tell me a little bit, like, how would you describe your music?
You know, my elevator pitch is just like 100 years of Americana music. But I write a lot, so it kind of lends to, you know, we're just a melting pot. Yeah. We're just honest. How's that? Yeah. Honest, good feeling, sometimes music.
You got the sass in there too. I was listening to this morning and I like
you
that.
You have no idea.
No, you've traveled through, you know, America. You've even traveled through Europe.
Absolutely.
Is there any way, anywhere that like really your music resonates with and the people just can't get enough? I mean, they're just like, yeah!
Minneapolis!
Yeah, there you go.
I mean, we do really, we go to Switzerland a lot. Edinburgh is huge. Edinburgh, so we go there every year.
The
we couldn't
Scots
go this year.
Yeah, the Scots love us.
That's awesome. And we love them.
Nice.
We love them,
that's
too.
Good.
Some of the Vagabonds.
Brazil. Yeah, we had a lot of fun in Brazil.
Yeah.
We could just keep going.
Yeah, I know.
That's
Let's
awesome.
Go. And by the way, it's Connor and Zach back here
yeah,
with you.
Yeah, Connor and Zach, yeah.
You're missing some of the Vagabonds, though, right?
I am. They're sleeping.
Okay. Yeah. How many of them are there?
There's a 5. Counting me, there's 5 total. Okay. Because I think I'm the vagabond, really, out of all the I'm the vagabond of the group, so.
Okay, and who are we missing of the members?
We have an upright bass player, and then we have a trombone player
Perfect.
As well.
Yeah. But you guys still sound so good, so I don't know if you want to start playing your first song.
Yeah,
yeah, take it away.
Awesome, this is called Bone Collection.
Like it, Bone Collection.
So you want a song about my deep confessions? The rivers that drown me in my bone collection. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me. You can have my fingers, collect my toes, chew on my secrets and dance on my woes. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me. Just a big old pile of secrets stacked up inside. Go ahead and take a peek, crack it open real wide. Strap yourself in, it's gonna be a wild ride. I can dig real fast, I can dig real slow. I can shovel all around you, so I'm kneeling below. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me. Come on. Thank you. So grab another shovel. Help me dig up these bones that I've carried along so I can be on my way. So sticks and stones can bend you or break you. Love me or leave me, just know that I want to. About my deep confession, the pain and the sorrow, all my life lessons. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with. I'll do what I can to make you fall in love with me.
Okay. Mix of Amy Winehouse there it is. And yeah. Etta James.
I get that a lot.
Do you?
I also get Tom Waits too. So I don't know. That's weird too. But
and you said, did you write your own music?
I do.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
all so. These songs are written by you.
Yep.
Which
yeah.
is amazing.
And my husband here, he's been Connor too. We all have a bits and pieces that we throw in yeah. there for sure. But yeah, I come to them with songs arranged.
And Zach, so. I know that you don't have a microphone there, but how long have you been playing and how is your breath this morning, this early?
Well, I've been playing for 30.
Wow.
So 30,
wow.
Year, 30 yeah. years.
So,
wow.
And you know, it's the breath is okay. It's the lips feel a little tight.
The chops.
Yeah.
And you want to press that one, but you press that one instead
yeah.
sometimes.
Yeah. And then Connor got here real early
he
with
is.
You,
yeah.
Davina.
Yeah.
Right. How you doing back there?
Excellent.
Okay.
Excellent.
Good.
Oh, I'd like to hear that. So, kind of curious. All right, so the happily married couple here, did this come out of the band or was this a thing before the band?
Do you have time?
Yeah. Oh,
come
yeah.
On.
He did
oh.
the above. He was in and out. And,
okay,
I was
wonderful.
Actually a founding member of the band long ago.
Yeah.
Before, well before we were romantically.
Okay.
Yeah, then he quit.
Oh.
I shouldn't talk about this song.
Then you lured him back?
Getting like a Fleetwood Mac situation.
Hey, it's a music
okay,
industry.
Thank you.
Anything
right,
goes.
Right.
Anything goes.
Well, wonderful. Do you guys have a second song for us?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah,
let's
do it.
Yeah, we're going to do a song called Pocket.
Cool.
Okay. Which I don't have. In my dress, which is really a bummer. One, two, three, four. I got some time, dear. And now that you're not here, I'm gonna write you a love song and let you know how I feel. It's been so many years now, we both had our ups and our downs. Another's nothing are gonna tear us apart. No, no. Because you got it. You got my heart in your pocket. I'll bring it out when you want love. When you want love. Like you've got it. You got my heart in your pocket. I'll bring it.
Wow. If you're not up and energized this morning, I don't know what will do it. This is incredible. Yeah. The Vita and the Vagabonds, that was awesome.
Yeah,
just an incredible Friday.
Okay, you've got to tell us your next shows, because I know you guys are going on tour, but where's the first tour and then where's the first show back here in Minnesota?
So we have a Dakota show that's possibly. Everything's so weird right now. But
yeah.
But I know in August we're doing the state fair.
Okay.
And then we're probably at the Dakota in September. So we'll just keep an eye out and just make sure that we all love music right now so much.
What's your page, Facebook page? Where can people check?
Oh my gosh, yeah. DavinaandTheVagabonds.com, Facebook. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, we're on Twitter. You name it, I've shared Care 11 stories. All
you're
your
so fast.
Yeah, you're on it.
Well, I'm sitting here. I had time. But yeah, so.
Wonderful.
Well,
thank
so
you so much.
Thank you.
You guys are awesome.
Thank
you.
Awesome stuff.
Thanks.
World.
Thanks.
There you go. That's Friday.
Woo!
Happy Friday. Have a great weekend. That's